couldn't quite sort it out.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away.
Shapes to shoot!
Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Out to the right. Laid back in. He's got options out wide. Gets the better of his man.
It's a fine challenge and it goes his way.
Jordi Alba
did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Hoists it forward. Well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Forward it goes.
And here's Morata. How about a shot? Towering header!
Just off target.
Oh, that look of disbelief.
A throw. Correa looking to run onto it. Ter Stegen is there to take. Griezmann battles to win it back.
And it's Lamar.
Nicely worked. Timely intervention. Played it again.
Gets up to head it!
Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Barcelona have it back and they can go again.
There really wasn't very much in that, not far away from being a telling final ball.
Barcelona seemed to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with.
That's beautiful, intricate passing. They are toying with their opponents.
Well, they know that.
Luis Suarez! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Suarez is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Pate is there to heave it away. And here's Messi. Dembele.
The sun is shouting for a corner, but the referee says goal kick.
Lamar.
Well, needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that.
Trippier gets it out to the wing. And it's played forward.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
And it's Correa. Morata, Saul. Jordi Alba goes looking, over to the left. Now the counter. Gets away from his opponent.
Savage demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten.
He gets past his man.
Correa.
Great leap! It's there!
And always such a great time to score. A brilliant boost before you head in for half-time, and you can guarantee that dressing room will be buzzing now.
It is a good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked a scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
Deadlock broken. It's one that... And Messi!
There's the end of the first half, but it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch. And we are up to the break.
Who wants half-time when you have a contest this good? I can only hope it picks up where it left off.
It's been a decent 45 minutes. Competitive, certainly, and a goal each. The action has already resumed here. Now it's Griezmann. Going through, Griezmann, and he's cut it out.
Savage with the clearance. Well, the ball's come loose, and the chase is on.
Longley gets into the right position to intercept.
Morata
plays it out to the flank.
A real chance to break. Lovely bit of skill. Oh, the whistle's gone, what's he given?
Now the referee has given a free kick just outside the box.
Probably be looking to play it square from here.
There's not much doubt that this will be played into the penalty area.
Real chance! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Morata
sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Trippier plays it short.
Here's the massive leap!
Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Lamar certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Piqué plays it forward. Now it's Messi.
Now it's Dembélé.
It has... Oh, shooting chance! And it's a goal! What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
Barcelona take the lead.
He's just gone and reminded us yet again of what a threat he carries.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Messi,
he's picked him out.
Luis Suarez,
great challenge, time to perfection.
Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
And it's Saul.
And it's played forward. Vidal drives it forward.
Well, there's no sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield.
They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's also causing an extra defensive presence to prevent that.
Lamar. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Messi.
Forward it goes.
And it's got through.
Trippier pumps it into the area.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
And Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Just has to be done.
Now it's Luis Suarez.
Defender's on the back foot.
He's got away. Dembélé.
Chance!
A wonderful effort, all by himself.
Dembélé just might have got a little ahead of himself then. Maybe he had too much thinking time.
Sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. P-
Played out to the right.
Correa.
It's gone out for a throw-in. Well positioned to make that interception. Hoisted towards the area. It is a corner.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Has a goal! Should have put that one away.
Griezmann has reacted in utter shock here. For him, the keeper has pulled off the impossible.
The changes then in quick succession. And that's been levered clear.
Barcelona are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end, too.
Now, can he... Luis Suarez! That's a real chance missed.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe.
Defending of the desperate variety.
Longley. Jordi Alba
tries to get it forward quickly.
Dembele,
towering header! Sticks it away! Two up now, and they are cruising. That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Barcelona in two up and into a position of real strength. And it's Griezmann. Now it's Rakitic. Jimenez does well to read it and intercepts. Hoists it forward. Referee's given a throw.
Partey.
Lemar.
A buccaneering run from the defender.
Great leap! This, surely this time! Oh, that was extravagant by any standard.
Pereira Carrasco really improvised cleverly there. His quick thinking almost paid off in real style.
He heaves it forward.
Partey is fouled.
Jimenez, and the referee brings it to a close. Barcelona did it the hard way, a testament to their great powers of recovery. They have defied the odds.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Barcelona were very impressive here, Peter. The backbone of this...